headshot.
Hello! How the fudge you doing? Hey guys, DfieldMark here, bringing you another episode of Factions Let's Play. And today, we are back, and guys, we're going to be showcasing a slightly modified version of the Lane Archer Cannon today, in today's episode. So you guys are going to straight up enjoy this episode. It's a really, 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 really cool cannon, and we might have been doing a tutorial on it in the future, but you know how it is. We'll see if we want to release that into the world. A lot of people already know how to do it anyway, so we'll see how it goes. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for all the support you gave yesterday's video. You guys are hitting 2,000 likes with every freaking video, 1,000 likes in a couple of hours. Thank you guys so much for hitting that like button on all of these factions videos. If you guys could continue to do so, hit that like button right now. I would truly, truly, truly appreciate it. But let's get going. We've got 3 comments of the day today. The first one goes by the name of Ryan Burden, and he asks, if it wasn't for math, should you have ever started playing factions or even Minecraft? Now, Matthew got me into Minecraft. Matthew actually, like, I was playing Minecraft even, you know, Matthew was the one who originally played it, but I was playing MCSG, but I do think that without Matthew, I would never have started playing factions. Matthew was the one who was like, yo, Mark, let's go play factions, and then I tried it out, and we instantly got hooked onto the idea of what the faction server was. So yeah, if it wasn't for Matthew, I don't think I'd be playing factions, man. I honestly don't think I would be. It was just, he showed it to me. We both loved it. We both got addicted to it. And here we are today. Now, we got 2 jokes today. Very first one goes to Boxing Silver again. And he says, why did the little boy sleep on the chandelier? Because he was a light sleeper. Oh my god, the puns are so real. Now, I do believe that this next one has been chosen in the past before, but I wanted to give it a quick shout out again. Guys, you have to realize that I've been doing comments of the days, like, about 100 episodes ago, and I just stopped it for a while because I got super, super busy with my schedule. But a lot of the comments you guys have been posting, I've seen already before, but this one's got to take the cake right here. Drew Game says, how do you make holy water? You boil the hell out of it. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much for posting your comment down below in the comment section for your chance at the comment of the day. Make sure you guys do so again. Hit that like button if you haven't already. Hopefully you guys enjoy today's amazing cannon raid episode with Insanity. This is DfieldMark. We'll see you guys in the video. Hello! How the fudge you doing? Hey guys, DfieldMark here, bringing you another episode of Factions Let's Play, and today we're back with Insanity!
Hey Mark.
How are you doing today, Matthew?
This is like the dynamic duo. Brent's not here anymore.
I know, Brent's not here right now, dude. We're recording super early today. Why are you lagging around the place? Are you just teleporting around? What are you doing? Is that me?
You're lagging. It's both of us. I think the server's lagging, maybe.
The server might be lagging a little bit. It might be. I'm not really sure. But anyways, Matthew, I was about to pull out my improvised Lane Archer cannon yesterday, but we actually got a TP inside the base because somebody nether portaled into them. But we have another base today, and I think what we're going to actually try to do is I'm going to build that cannon. We're going to obviously do it off camera. I don't want to do a tutorial on it or anything like that anytime soon right now. But in the future, we will be doing the... Yeah, you're like teleporting around the screen for me, dude.
Yeah, so are you. I think it's both of us.
Is it both of us? I'm not really sure.
I'm getting like 30 frames right now, so.
Oh, is that? Yeah, I don't want to show my cords, but I'm getting about 50 right now. But yeah, anyways, so we got a raid for you guys today. Welcome back to Faction. Thank you guys so much for being here. Now, Matthew, before we actually do a cut edit, because I do not want to show this building this on camera right now, let's go to Warp Shop.
Get the materials?
Yeah, let's get the materials. Let's build it out of quartz, though. We need quartz. I'm going to get quartz. Can you get the hard stuff to get? I need repeaters and I need dispensers. We need a lot of dispensers, by the way. So I'm going to grab the quartz. I'm going to grab glowstone. So just grab the normal materials that we always need to grab when we're going to build the Lane Archer cannon. When was the last time we built one of these bad boys? We haven't built
like
one in a while,
long
huh?
Time ago. And yeah, then like I'll a super, super. Redstone torches.
All right, yeah. Yeah, you're going to need a couple of redstone. Yeah, we're going to need about like 20 or 30 redstone torches. So make sure you grab that. I'm going to make a sticky piston because I'm going to need a couple of these bad boys. So I'm going to do slash craft. I think I need, I'm gonna need two, just two.
I think I'm lagging. I don't know what's wrong. Like, TeamSpeak is fine, but
yeah,
like,
I think it might just be our connection with the server. We're both lagging. It's like everybody's kind of just teleporting around. Yeah, I see. I know what you're talking about, bro. Don't worry. It's not just you. It's not just you. All right, I'm gonna make myself some Siggy pistons. Oops.
Redstone. There we go. Okay, redstone. I'm ready when you are. I have redstone. Redstone torches.
You have redstone repeaters. Do you have a comparator? Can you make a comparator?
You just need
a piece of quartz. All right, yeah, you get a comparator. Let me get the slab. I want to use stone brick slabs.
Mark, you can't craft the redstone torch.
What do you mean?
It says you cannot craft this item.
Oh, it's because of the, what is it called? It's because of the old glitch. I'll remove it right now. We'll remove it right now. We'll pause the recording, get the cannon built, and then actually, before we do that, let me just do /home raid. Matthew, TPO to me right here. It's because of the, old duping glitch. It's fine. We'll re-enable it. Don't worry. It's not a big deal. We need to use redstone torches for these huge cannons. All right, here's the base we're raiding, Matthew.
All right, so we'll cut right now?
You want to cut, you want to just build up, and then we'll cut and then build our cannon?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we'll be right back. Here we go. Mega Cannon is coming your way. And, all right, so we built all the way up to over here. We're not actually going to show you the entire build cannon process, but we wanted to talk about what we are actually doing. So Matthew is going to act as a spotter. And Matthew, what's the Y value? I think we got this measured up properly. What's the Y value right over there?
Like, about 205, 206.
Okay, so I'm at 209 now. Can you go down a couple layers? Are there any slab defenses? Because if there
there is.
So there's slab defenses there. Anything else we have to watch out for?
No, but I hear blazes, like a lot of blaze. So there's some blaze farms in here.
Oh, so we got a blaze farm inside there. What else we got? What else? You hear anything else other than
blaze? No, it's just blaze. It's just blaze.
Okay, all right. So what we're going to do, Matthew's going to act as the main spotter here. Matthew, I'm going to actually, can you set home right there in the water? Can you just set home?
Hold on.
And then I'll TP over here and then have you set home over here. And then what we're going to do is you're going to act as the main spotter, but I need your dispensers. Did you buy dispensers? I didn't buy any.
You want me to TP you?
Yeah. No, don't TP me, but go grab some dispensers. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'll start this build right here. I'm gonna grab some red glass as well. Warp shop. Let me grab the red glass. Yeah, can you get dispensers? We're gonna need a shiz ton.
Yeah, I gave you all my stuff, but you still can't craft torches yet.
You still can't craft torches? Okay, no problem. I got you. Don't worry. We'll go ahead and do that right now. All right. Quick pause. Let me get this cannon built. Here we go, Matthew. Oh my gosh. I don't think you're prepared for this, Matthew. I don't think you're prepared.
Mm-hmm.
The cannon is complete. Here we go, guys. Oh my god, it actually took us about 15, 16 minutes to build, but it's not a big deal. We got it all ready, Matthew. Are you ready use our freaking advanced cannon? Yeah, what's up, Matthew?
Yeah, like my whole inventory is filled with sand and cobwebs, like you told me to.
Yeah, exactly.
So what do I
wait, you filled up, did you fill up all the TNT? I filled up all these ones down here. Did you fill up all the ones in the stack up there? Okay, so this is what you got to do. Now, guys, we're not going to use any fly. We're not going to fly to actually use an advantage, but we are going to do fly to kind of show around and just kind of look around. But Matthew, you have a home set over there anyway. I'm going to disable fly. I don't think I need it anyways.
Top.
Yeah. All right, you have a home top over there. Okay, so let me TP to you right now. TPO insanity. Let me set home up here as well. Set home top. And we go home raid. All right, so this is what we're gonna do. Matthew, you're gonna act as the spotter, and I'm gonna act as the person who fills the sand and who fills the. Oh my god, I fell down here. Who fills the sand and who fills the majority of the what is it called? The sand. It's just the stacking sand or whatever. All right, so let me grab some ender pearls. I'm gonna need a ton of ender pearls here, and
Mark,
then I need a ton of sand.
Do you want
slash home raid? Wait, do you wanna just come over here and help me on this side then first before we actually need a spotter? Because we need to blow through a couple layers first. Looks like before we even need a spotter over there.
So at least need to stack it at least first.
Yeah. So make sure. So guys, if you see us flying, we're not going to be flying to just as an advantage or anything. We're going to use it to just make sure that you guys. Oh. Something. Did you put water in there?
No.
Did you not?
No.
Did you just blow up our entire cannon? Is there water there or no?
No.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, we forgot one water source in the main tube.
I thought you would do that.
I got it. Warp shop. Yeah, just start stacking. I gotta buy one more water bucket. Oh, that was nearly close. Our freaking 15 minutes of work just went
there
nearly.
There was water.
There was water. Oh my god. All right, TPO insanity. Let me TPO to you.
You clutched it with that water blockment.
All right, let me come up over here then. Let me just make sure all these, I gotta go all the way to the top. Watch out. Yeah, just be careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually try to end pro down.
Wait, get out of here. Get out. Why are you over here, dude? Oh my god, Matthew, what are you doing?
Alright, I'm out.
Why are you in there? Why are you in there in the first place, bro?
Because I was looking if it blew up.
Take that sand down. Otherwise, you're gonna freaking mess up something. Alright, hold on. We forgot one water bucket at the very, very top of our cannon stack. There we go. Got it. Alright, that should work right now. Alright. We ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright, stack both sand up there, and then we should be good for a test shot.
Make sure I put TNT in here.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go ahead and test this shot once. Hopefully the server's not lagging too bad. Come on, baby.
Let's see how much it stacks.
Alright, there you go. Okay, we killed the slabs. That was a slab destroyer right there. So the slabs have now just been busted. Alright, now let's go. I'm gonna help you stack. I'm gonna stack one side, you stack the other side, so we can get the sand stacking a lot faster, okay? Can you just set the webs? That's all you gotta do. You break one of the quartz blocks so you can set it.
Am I lagging? Whoa,
yeah,
I'm lagging.
You're lagging all over the place right now. Alright, I'll do the stack.
I don't know what's happening with my fine. Thing or whatever.
We just might have to reset our router. We're just probably both lagging.
Alright, I can stack in that for now.
All right, well, I got your help. We both stack one side each, and then we'll be good to go. All right, let's see. So we broke the slabs. That were the slab defenses. Now, I think we just got to... Let's stack it once. I'm going to remove this. Let's stack it once. Let's remove the exploding cannon. Ready?
Yeah.
Firing.
Yeah. Now, I want to see how much it stacks in one shot.
I don't think we were even going to need to stack it all the way at the bottom, do we? Just stacking?
There's a slab down there. There's slabs down there.
At the very, very bottom?
Yeah, there's slabs down
there. Oh, that's easy. This is what we're going to do. We're going to take a normal... Let's build a normal TNT cannon at the very, very bottom of their claim. And just normal TNT cannon there. That's super, super simple, all right?
Wait, we don't have to. Why don't we just use your thing?
I don't think the slab bus works all the way that well, because there's a lot of what is it called? So there's a lot of lag on the server right now. Like, it's lagging just enough. Let me try it. Home raid. Let me try it just once. It might work.
Let me grab this redstone.
Stack up the sand, and then what's it called? Go down to the bottom, and then let me know if it's gonna break the thing down there. Otherwise, we'll just build a simple cannon. That's not hard at all. We'll just aim a cannon down there. Super simple. Right, so the one thing that I need to mess around with it is I need to make it have a slab busting feature, which I haven't 100% perfected yet. So I've been practicing this cannon for a long, long, long time. Firing. Is it breaking it or no?
Perfect.
It broke it?
It broke. It went straight.
Went straight down?
Thing.
Nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, let's go ahead. I'm going to help you stack. I'll stack one side, you stack the other.
Here we go.
I'll stack this side over here.
That was so sick. Like, it went like straight down. It's because of this thing that like shoots it.
Yeah, it's the hammer down. The hammer down is supposed to push it down. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. The one thing that you got to watch out for is the server lag. The server lag is the one that's going to be messing it up for the most part. All right, ready? This should stack, guys. Watch this sand stack. This is going to be crazy. In one shot, watch this sand stack.
I'm looking.
Boom.
There it is. That was pretty huge.
40 blocks. That's not too bad. I've been messing around with this cannon, guys, for about a total of about 14 hours. It's the normal Lane Archer cannon, but we just put our own twist on it. Put our own pizzazz on it, as I guess you could say. And you know, for the most part, it's been working pretty well. I've been testing it on a bunch of random cannoning Minecraft servers, and we finally made it to the point where it's stacking very, very, very nice.
All right, you could go.
All right, firing. Give me 1 second. I'll be right there.
Boom.
Firing. So we got a slab buster, we got a little bit of everything, we got a hammer down.
So that's like 3 stacks, and then
there
it's
we go. Yeah, we got 1, 2. We're gonna need to stack it a couple more times, and then we should be good to go, bro.
Yeah. Hold on.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Just rinse and repeat. Hopefully this is like a 1 or 2 layer obsidian wall, and then we'll be good. We'll be good if it's a 1 or 2 layer obsidian wall. Let me know when you're ready to fire.
Almost. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Firing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Stack again.
I want to see this time how much it stacks.
Oh my god, all the way up there. It just looks so cool.
One more.
No, I would do 2 more. I would do 2 more to be safe. I would do 2 more. Oh my god, I fell down. We're good though. We're good.
Here we go.
/ home raid. All right, let me know when you're ready.
All right, how much does it like stack per shot?
It varies. It's sometimes between 30 to 60 per stack. So
right,
I mean, we're at Y equals 210. So I mean, it's gonna take a while. And only a couple of shots. We've done 3 shots so far. There we go, right up to the top. All right, now let's go ahead. I'm gonna add the explosion TNT right here. Let me make sure these are all filled up. We put a complete stack in each one of these, right? Yeah, good.
Yeah.
This is where all of our saved up TNT goes. All right, Matthew, I'm gonna help you with the sand just to help give you a little bit more time here.
I got it. Just break that. I want you to do is break that sand.
All right, got it. We're good to go here, bro. Showcasing the freaking improvised lane archer cannon, guys. We love it. Ready? Firing.
Go. All right, I want to see if it breaks.
All right, it went down a little bit.
Do you have a potato?
Grab a potato and go check that out. I'll start stacking. I'll do the stacking by myself.
Warp shop.
Grab a potato and then see if it's actually the hybrid's working. Cause it looked like the server might be lagging just a tad. I'm not sure if that actually hit.
Is there a potato?
Yeah. It's on the second section on the right side, by the food section.
Second section by the food section.
On the right. Second section on the right side.
Found it. Okay.
Got it.
Home top. I'm checking it.
Yeah. All right. Before I shoot this next one, let me know. I'm gonna restack the cannon again, by the way, because so we have it even. Let me know when you're there.
Wait. Two out of four.
Two out of four. You said?
Yeah. I'm gonna.
Okay. So that's working. It's working. That's all we gotta do, bro.
You got this.
That's all we gotta do, bro.
Oh my
rinse
god,
and
I'm lagging so hard.
Restacking. Yeah, you're teleporting all over the place, bro. You're teleporting all over the place for me. Is the server lagging? I don't think the server's lagging. It just might be us.
The heck, right, did you shoot it?
Yeah. Sorry, it's stacked back up again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just our internet. Our internet just might be freaking lagging right now, bro. All right, help me with the sand. I got it. You're fine. I got it.
Yeah, this is so weird. Our team speak's not. I think it's just our connection to the Archon, because our team speak's like not lagging at all.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, God.
All right.
Tell me when you're shooting. I want to see this blow up.
All right, firing.
Go ahead.
We've got 64 shots total, by the way. So just.
Oh God. That scared me.
Oh, we're through.
We are.
Are we in?
That scared me. It blasted.
Let me do
me
slash
away.
Home top. Are we in? It looks like we got through the thing though.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I'm here. Yeah, we made it through.
Oh, it's
hey,
just a blaze spawner.
Oh, I was expecting a bigger base. Is there anything? We might be able to get those blaze spawners.
Yeah, I'm gonna put all the sand in cobwebs.
All right. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do as well. Smart idea. Smart call, Matthew.
Oh,
smart Avi, call.
I'll take that.
Guys, by the way, redstone torches will be re-enabled by this time this episode goes back up. So don't worry, you guys will be able to craft this freaking cannon or try to mess around with this cannon as much as you guys want. Don't worry. We had it disabled. Right. Let me lower down my volume. Holy moly, this thing is hella loud.
Mark, we need to try to get what do you call this? The blaze.
All right. Sounds good. Wait, are there anything in these chests that we actually want to loot? Nothing in there.
I'm looking.
There's a couple of blaze rods, but it's not worth taking. If we can get some of those blaze spawners, worth it, bro. Worth it.
Oh, hold on.
Ooh,
I got
armor chest.
These.
It's platinum. I got some platinum stuff. I'll grab that. Tools. Is there any master challenger? There's diamond M. They have a couple of diamond M. Grab those.
Oh yeah, Mark. Look at home base 2. We got a new home. Base.
You guys have a new base already? All right. I don't want to check that out in this episode. We'll do it in another one. I'm just going to we got to get to looting. We got to take out that cannon before somebody sees it as well. We don't want to teach people how to do that cannon yet.
Oh yeah, home top.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and I'm picking up all our potions right now. I'm stacking the potions. All right.
Hold on. I'm going to destroy cannon real quick cuz I don't want anybody copying it or whatever.
Yeah, exactly. So just go ahead. I mean, everybody will figure out eventually how to build it. We'll probably put out a tutorial on it sometime in the future, but I just want to make sure nobody's got access to our OP cannon yet, man. Freaking so good. It's not the best cannon, obviously. It's just an improvised lane archer cannon like that we've been working with a long time ago. But you know, it still works out. It's still pretty good cannon. Home vault.
I'm grabbing all the TNT.
Yeah, go ahead. Take your time, man. No rush. Grab all the TNT because the TNT is the part that just makes all these raiding expensive. I've got about 7 or 8 double chests of TNT in my home base, so I mean it's not 100% necessary, but just grab as much as you can anyway.
Home base 2.
All right, where's my looting chest? It's right here. Put these in here, put these in there, potions back in here, slash back. All right, so if we can get those, my home raid. I went to the wrong home set. I went to where we were practicing everything earlier.
All right, let me blow this up and then we could go back to our raid.
All right, easy peasy. Remind me to edit that out, okay? Because I TP'd to the raw where we were testing all of our cannons.
Here we go.
Right, we go what else? Do that. Slash home vault. Our home hold on, raid.
Gosh, right, this lag is OP. What the heck?
Yeah. Did you grab all the TNT that's up there?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. You have a homestead inside the base, right? Well, we can just enderpearl. It's fine. Yeah. We can just enderpearl over there.
You
it's
ready?
Not a big deal.
It's blowing.
Yeah. Go.
Oh my god, the lag.
The lag. What the heck did you do? You didn't even blow up anything.
Wait for the water to disappear.
Slash home raid or home vault. Slash eat. Let me just drop off more of this TNT. Easy peasy, baby. There we go.
These.
Put those in there.
Alright, Mark. You wanna see this cannon? All of our hard work.
It only took us like 20 minutes to build us. I wouldn't really call that hard work. Go ahead, blow it up, man. There's still water everywhere, bro.
It's falling apart.
I gotcha. There you go. Water's going down. Go ahead, do it.
Ooh.
It's all you.
I see it.
Boom. There goes the cannon. All right, let's go back to raiding.
Oh my god, the lag.
Slash home top.
All right, where are you at?
All right, I'm coming in. Don't worry. All right, we gotta get these blaze spawners, man. Here we go.
I remember I organized my chest.
I've got 50 creeper eggs. Do you have a flint steel? I don't have a flint steel. That's the one thing I don't have.
I do not.
We could go make one real quick if you want. What are you doing? Why are you wasting it on that? Yeah, I'll do it. Warp shop. Let me grab what's it called? Ingots from the shop. And now let's go home top. Let me see if I can find a quick gravel pile.
Wait,
how
would we do this? Let's see.
Yeah. Plan it out. I'm gonna look for some gravel.
My enderpearl just landed.
I'm gonna look for some gravel so that we can go ahead and here's some over here. Oh, this is claimed land, I
home
think.
Home top.
Oh, we're good. Alright. I got some flint steels for us. Boom.
Alright, Mark, hopefully we get this blaze, because we just showed up our sexy cannon. It's going to be...
We want at least, if we can get one of these, that'd be worth, I think. In my opinion, that'd be worth... Just eat a god apple. Eat a god apple. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to... Launch from there, destroy the wall. Yeah, just see if you can destroy the wall. You're gonna need a punch two or something to punch the blaze down.
I have punch five and it's not even going that far.
Aim it a little further, because you got to destroy a portion of this wall so we can stand on it. Are you sure you got punch five? I don't think you got your punch five bow.
Yeah, punch five. I have a challenger bow.
Yeah, I've got my god apple effect on, so these blazes are nothing right now. Let's see. I'll just do this. Watch this right here.
What?
There you go.
What?
All right, wait. Here, ready. Watch.
That's not gonna work.
No. I'm trying to explode it so that. Oh, start at the top. That'll be easy. That'll be easier. Yeah, start right there and then punch it up.
But I'm like lagging.
There you go, you got one. Oh, but it didn't drop. You're lagging a bit. I see you. Oh, that was close. Keep trying.
Dude, this lag is so hard. What the heck? Okay, so let's do this.
No. You gotta aim it towards me. You gotta punch it towards me. Oh, what? That should have hit. Do it again. Punch it a little bit later, because you gotta let it cook a bit. Hold on. Almost. Come on, you got this. It's just the lag. Oh, that one should have had it. Yeah, kill the blaze. You've exploded one of the spawners so far.
Oh, the blaze is messing it up. Kill the blaze.
Yeah. I do have a bow. I don't have any arrows on me, that's why. Go, Matthew, go.
Hold on, Mark. I'm lagging, so I'm trying my best. The blaze just hit it. Do you see that?
You're lagging super hard, bro. You're lagging super hard. What the heck?
Flint seal.
Yeah, you can get on top of that. Oh, no. Matthew, wait. Stop. All right, you're fine. You watch where you click the creeper at, because you're opt on the server. You're changing the blaze spawners to the,
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, be careful. All right, go ahead.
Go.
Oh, close. You can get on top of that, can't you?
I think so, but you'll get, like, suffocated. I don't think we can get these.
Yeah, we can, dude. We gotta keep trying. Gotta keep trying, bro.
You try.
All right, stop launching it then. I'm trying to get over there, dude. Oh my gosh. All right, how are we gonna get this over here?
I'm gonna try to, like, make a staircase.
Okay, all right.
Okay, never mind.
Can you kill the blaze? Just kill the blaze. You kill the blaze. I'll take care of it. Just do the blaze.
Go. Mark, all the blazes are gone. Did you get it?
Oh, what? That was so on point. That was so on it and it didn't explode. Hold on.
Where's this blaze? Oh, right here.
Got one. Oh, wait. Did I drop it?
Nothing?
I don't think it dropped. I
How did you get it? Did you punch five?
Yeah. No. I just punched it with my fist. I punched it with the fist. Keep killing the blaze. I got it. I keep killing the blaze. I got it. I'll take care of it. Come on, we gotta get this one. We gotta get this one. Stop, Matthew. You're wasting your creeper eggs. I got it. Trust me. Got it. Nothing. Oh. Four freaking blaze spawners. Just no luck today, Matthew. Well, we showed off our new cannon.
Well, we got some of stuff, I guess.
I just got potions and a couple stacks of gapples. That's about it, man.
Gapples? What?
Yeah, or not gapples. Golden apples. Golden apples, not gapples.
I thought you were, like, cheating me on my raid.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Factions Let's Play. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys hit that like button for me. How do you guys like our new cannon, our new improvised lane archer cannon? Bases, we're coming for you guys. We're coming for you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Matthew, anything to add before we end today's episode?
Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.